Who are you? I am Vexen. I have come to collect your debt, Sora.
A debt? Sora, do you owe something to this guy?
Come on, of course not. Oh, but you do. You owe me for reuniting you with your former friend.
You don't mean...
Indeed, I do. I'm the one who brought Riku to you.
Then, you're the one who's been controlling him! What have you done with him?
I see no need to give you information about where Riku is. After all, why trouble you in your final hour?
Here you go!
You are pushing it.
Here you go.
As I expected, you weren't one to die very easily.
As if I'd ever lose to you!
I wouldn't be so sure. Did you even notice? I was delving deep into your memory as we fought. And here, look what I found. A card crafted from all the memories that are locked in the other side of your heart.
Wait! Memories? In the other side?
If Sora disappears, that would mess up the organization's plans.
I trust that you know what you need to do.
Haven't a clue, really. Maybe you could spell it out for me.
Vexen has clearly committed a treasonous act against the organization. You must eliminate the traitor.
No taking that back later.
A card made out of memories from the other side of your heart? I wonder what it does.
We'll find out soon enough. It's the only one we have left. No other way to move forward.